Rabindranath Tagore was born in Calcutta on 7th May 1861. He was also referred to as Guruji, Kabi Guru and Bisawa Kabi. He is regarded as the outstanding creative artist of modern India. Rabindranath Tagore was a Bengali poet, novelist and a painter. He was also influential in introducing Indian culture to the West. In 1913, Rabindranath Tagore was awarded a Nobel Prize in Literature for his work on Gitanjali. He was the first non-European to receive the Nobel Prize. In 1915, Rabindranath Tagore was awarded knighthood for service to literature by the British King George V. Rabindranath Tagore was also a philosopher and an educationist. In 1921, he established the Vishwa Bharati University. It is the university that challenges conventional education. Rabindranath Tagore is a good friend of Mahatma Gandhi and is also said to have given him the title of Mahatma. He emphasized the fact and an idea that unity in diversity is the only possible way for India's national integration. Rabindranath Tagore wrote and composed both the national anthems of India and Bangladesh. He composed the national anthem Janagana Mana in India and Amar Sonar Bangla in Bangladesh. Rabindranath Tagore died on 7th August in the year 1941.